Hello, today we'll be making a rubber band car out of household objects.
On the tile, the car went 66 inches. But on the carpet, it only went 57. Why would this happen? It's the same car. Friction is the resistance an object encounters when moving across the surface. The carpet had more friction because of its rougher surface. Rougher surfaces have more resistance than smoother surfaces because of its little bumps, which slow the wheel down when it comes across it.